Hello guys, it's me Sandeep Riley from Hopsin Production. So today I'm going to teach you how to recover your PC if you have black screen problem after you have installed your graphic driver, or maybe you have installed new Windows. So what you are going to do is that you are going to restart your PC. So while you are restarting your PC, you turn off after the Windows message come up. So you have to do for the three times. So after you'll do for three times, then it will turn into preparing automatic repair mode. So wait for some time. So after that it will show diagnosing your PC. Wait for some time. So automatic repair, so what you have to do is you have to go to advanced option, then you have to go to troubleshoot, then advanced options, startup settings, then you restart your PC. So wait for some time till the next message pop up in the screen. So now you can see the startup setting. What you have to do is press F4 and continue. So your PC is going to start up in safe mode. Now you can see your PC is starting in safe mode. Okay, now what you have to do is you go to the left of corner this PC and you right click there and you go to the properties, and from there you go to device manager. Okay, now when you come to device manager, you will see a display adapter, that one. So what you have to do, right click and install Intel SD graphic driver. So the computer will tell you to restart. So restart your PC and wait for some time. Now you can see your PC is restarting. Wait for some time. Okay, now you can see guys that your PC is going to start in normal mode. So all your black screen problem should be gone by now. Okay, now you can see as it is normal. So you can browse all your files and all. So thank you very much for watching. I hope that you like this tutorial. If you like, please like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you very much.